Hi, I'm Matt Baskett, and I'm an electrician with a manufacturing plant. We sell products all around the world. Today, we're going to be monitoring an injection molding machine. We're doing this because we've had quality issues recently, and we want to monitor one of the heating bands in order to make sure that it's consistent and doesn't have an infrequent problem. So, in order to do that, we have our two heating zones we're going to be monitoring today, right here. And we're going to be doing this while the machine's running, so we're going to be using the wireless CNX 3000 meter. So we are de-energized, as the safety doors are open right now, so there is no need for extra PPE, but it will be energized when we are doing the monitoring throughout the day. So we will have the doors closed, and we will have our wireless modules inside the unit and our multimeter in our hand. The CNX multimeter works up to 60 feet away. Here I've got my two wireless modules and my two iFlex connectors. And here I've got my Fluke CNX 3000 wireless digital multimeter. So first we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna hook up the wireless modules at this time. It's nice to have the magnets on the wireless modules, as I can put them in any location in the machine that I need to. Okay, now we're going to hook up our iFlex connectors. Normally these wires have heat shielding around them. I've already split them open in order to do this job. Okay, we're gonna go ahead, tuck the wires away, and we're gonna go ahead and turn on the wireless module units. We'll turn on their backlights. We're gonna go ahead and hit the wireless button so it turns on the radio. We can see that it's talking because of the indication in the top left corner of each of the wireless modules. Now, we're gonna go ahead and close the doors, turn on the machine, and use our Fluke CNX to monitor this unit. Okay, we're ready to monitor. First of all, we're gonna go ahead, and we're gonna turn on our Fluke CNX multimeter, and we're gonna hit the wireless button. Within a few seconds, the Fluke CNX will be wirelessly looking for the three modules, and they should pop up on the screen. So now that we've connected with our two iFlex and wireless modules, we're going to go ahead and select both of the modules. We're going to hold the up and down button, and we're going to see that both of our heating elements are currently pulling 9.5 and 9.6 amps. So we're going to log this data throughout the day in order to see if one of our heating elements is good and one of them's not. With the Fluke CNX 3000, I can find it, fix it, fast.